What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermount architecture and part of the Bajoria family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Page Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N2840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000 architecture while using the latest driver suite available. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system and also in which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Xite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game top we'll be benchmarking today is Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor. And let's get straight to the point now.
outside to track you, Rook. I see more than any mortal.
Yeah, it's all stuff they dig up.
Someone's got a dig for the artifacts.
Listen. Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of bullets.
Escape, eh? Bad cow running hoodlums.